Hello. We are going to make a letter P. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 6-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the ninth about 7-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the ninth bubble around the third bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 10th bubble. Cut off the 10th bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the capital letter B. Choose appropriate color student 3 to link the letter B with other letters. As you can see here, the light color street is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!